Right now, the state Supreme Court is upholding the first-degree murder conviction of a man in the death of an 11-month-old boy. The court rejected Tommy Page's appeal this morning. He claimed the judge in his case made mistakes regarding evidence in his trial and did not instruct the jury properly. Page is serving a life sentence for sexually abusing and killing S.J. Sylvester in Alexandria back in 2015.